The fall army worms have now hit the county of Nyeri, and it will cost 50 million shillings to contain them. This is according to the county executive for agriculture, Robert Duo, who has asked the national government to help deal with the situation by availing the funds. The destructive worms, which have been posing a threat to food security, have now attacked various farms, with Karima location in Othaya constituency being the worst hit. Also attacked are Tetu, Nyeri South, and Nyeri Central.